Sharp as ever.
No one stopped me yet.
All's well, I hope. Aside from the obvious. If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here.
Well, are we ready for the
As you wish.
The work is never done.
At least things have stayed interesting.
How can I help? I've no doubt she has the power to do so, but as for the permission, Ao would not look kindly on her meddling in mortal affairs. Divine intervention has a tendency to make things worse, not better. As for Elminster, he saved the realms more times than legend can recount. To take on a god is no easy feat, even for him. My orb is the best chance we have. And only I can wield it.
Ah, yes. Karsus. Karsus was perhaps the most powerful wizard that ever lived. The child who would be a god, the elves called him. And he tried. With a spell of his own devising, he endeavored to usurp in one fell swoop the power of the goddess of magic. Mistril, she was called then. Imagine what it must have felt like to be a god, to know yourself, to be untouchable, to be mistaken. As Karsus aimed his spell at her, she began to unravel, and with her, the entire weave. Too late did he realize what he had unleashed. It would have been the end of everything had not Mistral sacrificed herself. The goddess of magic is all magic. By dying, the entire weave was lost, and the spell that challenged a god failed. It was the end of Mistral, the end of Karsus, and the end of an entire civilization. As the child who would be a god was turned to stone, his empire came crashing down around him. The floating cities of Netheril were no more. An event that came to be known as Karsus's folly. Loving them has its side effects as well. Now, so many centuries later, I try to follow in the footsteps of Karsus. Not to destroy Mistra, but to prove my love for her. I try to control only a fraction of the magic that was unleashed that fateful day. I merely sought to return one tiny diamond to an imperfect crown. Gale's folly, one might call it. History. Repetition. It's the way things go.
Yes. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. It sounds awful.
What's on your mind? With
the pride of the gate.
Direct me.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Yes?
Thank you.
sharp as ever.
Lost in thought.
Never a dull moment.
What's on your mind? I question the wisdom of that decision, but I'll be here.
What can I do for you? Darling,
lead on.